don't you give up the idea that everything has to be simple, everything has to be stupid, everything has to be in bite-sized answers, and let's talk about it, and let's think. You got a question? Ask it. Something's confusing? Demand clarification. But you must, in your own mind, know what this is about. You should know what the mistakes were in policy that got us into this mess, and be resolved not to repeat it. You should refresh yourself on the history of the United States to find those things that made us great as opposed to those things which made us bad.